The movie is a biographical war drama directed by Mel Gibson. This movie tells the inspiring true story of Desmond T. Doss. Desmond is a Seventh-day Adventist Christian who served as a medic in World War II. The movie takes place in 1944 and begins with Desmond as a young boy growing up in Lynchburg, Virginia. As a child, Desmond is shown playing with his younger brother Harold. While playing, the brothers got into a fight, and Desmond hits Harold with a brick on his head. This experience teaches Desmond the importance of not using violence and turns him into a devout Christian who vows to never take someone's life. While doing chores of the church, Desmond sees a wounded man on the road. Desmond rushes towards him. He gives him first aid and takes him to the hospital on a pickup truck. Desmond meets a nurse at the hospital named Dorothy and falls in love with her. Years later, U.S. enters World War II when Desmond feels a sense of duty to serve his country. He enlists for Army and arrives at Fort Jackson for basic training. While in barracks, Sergeant Howell arrives and assigns funny pet names to the privates. Desmond is named as Private Cornstalk because of his skinny body. Sergeant takes everyone to the training field. Their sergeant shows privates to tie a bowline knot. Desmond ties a two loopholes knot, and Sergeant mocks him by saying you were supposed to tie a knot, not to build a bra. The privates then compete in a race in which Desmond finishes first. During the basic weapon training, Desmond refuses to carry a weapon. This act of Desmond makes him a target for bullying. Sergeant Howard takes Desmond to the captain. The matter goes up to the higher-ranked officers, and Desmond is sent to prison waiting for court-martial. At the court, Desmond's father arrives, and the jury is convinced to let him serve as a medic without having any weapon training. Desmond's unit is then shifted to Pacific Theater, and they are tasked with taking the heavily fortified Hacksaw Ridge in Okinawa. The battle is one of the bloodiest, and many soldiers are killed or wounded. Desmond and his unit start to advance on the cliff. They face heavy fire, and the situation becomes dire when they are forced to retreat and leave their wounded comrades behind. Desmond refuses to leave anyone behind and begins to single-handedly drag wounded soldiers to safety while dodging enemy fire. He repeatedly runs back into battlefield, putting his own life at risk to save others. While the Japanese soldiers are killing Doss's comrades one by one and checking the bodies of the soldiers to see if anyone is left alive, Doss sees a soldier half buried in the dirt whispering his name. Doss rushes over to him and covers his full body with dirt except one of his eye and hides next to him by putting a dead body over himself. After Japanese soldiers leave, Das quickly carries the wounded soldier on his shoulder and lowers him down the cliff by tying him with his infamous bra knot. The day passes, and the next day Das finds Sergeant Howell and one of his comrades wounded and unable to move. Das takes a piece of cloth and picks up a rifle. Sergeant taunts him by asking, "Don't you think it's a bit late for target practice?" Das rolls the rifle in the cloth and puts Sersik's howl on it and starts to drag him. Sergeant Howell keeps on firing at Japanese soldiers. Das takes Sergeant to the edge of the cliff and ties the brawn knot around him. Sergeant seems a bit worried of the brawn knot. Das lowers him off the cliff and quickly jumps off the cliff himself with the help of a rope. Desmond Das rescues a total of 75 wounded soldiers. He is praised and cheered by his comrades after getting off the cliff. The film ends.